ulo para sa pagbabago. Sawa na ang bayan ko.
And sa tingin ko po, ang pinaka-importante po talaga is andito po tayong lahat at nakikita-kita po tayo from Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. Yay!
Ikaw ang
Mayor, happy Father's Day. Congratulations. Kami po ay patuloy na nandito po. Six years po, nandito po kami sa likuran niyo para patuloy po ang tunay na pagbabago. Thank you.
Thank you. Happy Father's Day, Mayor and President Rex Batay Digo, Duterte. We're looking forward to your inauguration on June 13. We hope for a better and a prosperous Philippines in your term. I know you cannot do this by your own, we will help all our best to make Philippines better. Again, congratulations. And
make Philippines number one again in Asia.
Yeah, not just in Asia, in the world. Okay, Batay Digong, tapakan pala sa akin.
Good afternoon, Mr. President.
We're here celebrating the Philippine party and Thanksgiving.
Para sa tunay na pagbabago.
Why am I here? I am here because I love my country and I love the people of the Philippines.
Ikaw at ako, tayong lahat kay Rodrigo Duterte. Para sa tunay na pagbabago.